Now with 8K Video Snap, I'm actually able to take an 8K video, say if there was a moment in that video that I wanted to capture. All I have to do is watch the video, and when that moment comes, I click a button and it'll snap that shot and it'll actually make a high quality photo out of that. All I have to do is play the video, and when I want to take a picture, maybe of him jumping out of the tree, I tap the button and I've got that really high quality video and photo from the same moment that I wanted to capture.